So hello everyone, welcome to my kitchen, and I'm very glad to see you on my channel. I'm very happy that we are together again, and how can you see, I'm alive. I can fix my phone, but it not work very well, this is my reality. And I have been working on my sister's phone for this week. I invited my sister to my home, and she got me her phone, and this was really uncomfortable for us, and really difficult, right now I can make this video for my YouTube channel, and I'm very glad to see you. So thank you very much, guys, for your comments, for your likes, for your support. This is really motivate me to make new videos to my YouTube channel. So let's go. So guys, in this video I want just talk with you about different topics, and show how I cook, how I cook traditional Russian food on my simple kitchen, on my simple Russian kitchen, and I hope you will be interested in this video. So in this video I want to tell you about my work, because I think someone of you don't know who I work for, and don't know anything about my work, and I got a lot of questions about my work, and I understand that you don't know what I do in Moscow. Yes, and you have a lot of questions about this, and I want to talk with you about hate. Yes, I have haters. you can imagine that I have haters. I just live and make video about my life on YouTube, and somebody hate me about this, and this is amazing, and I want to talk about this too, also. Yes, so please sit down, comfortable, and I invite you to my kitchen, and I want to show you my kitchen right now. So this is my cozy kitchen. I very like this kitchen, very like these walls, these red walls. This is from my arrendatели, and these pictures also from them. I very like this дизайнерские решения, это очень круто. So I can make a video for my clients on my kitchen too. In the rush right now, cold and rainy. Oh, sorry. Very beautiful. Yes. Very cozy, but cold and rainy. Very gray weather. So this is холодильник. I don't know how, freezer, yes, freezer in English. This is my чайник, зарядка для телефона, my tripod, and I use it for making video right now, my balm for my lips. I can't live without balm for lips. So this is place for cook. This is enough for me, for a lone girl. So my sister visited me, how I say to you, and this is from she, from her breakfast. Okay. Like always. And also I have water, this two bottles, and all. This is a really small kitchen, so Soviet kitchen, yes, and Soviet doors in my flat. Very nice. So guys, sorry that in this video I will be a lot of speak on Russian, because this is really difficult to cook. Cut meat, for example, and remember about English words, about English pronouns,
and this is really, really hard work today, but I hope I can do it, yes, with you. And one fun fact about me, I don't know, maybe you do it too like me, but when I cook, I always hear different podcasts or different series. But my favorite series is Game of Thrones. Yes, this is my favorite series, and this is wonderful series. And my two favorite series is Breaking Bad. Can you imagine that this is my favorite series?
So today we will cook buckwheat with vegetables. You can see which vegetables I can find in the Russian supermarket in the my past video, and turkey in sour cream. So I cooked these dishes on my past week, but I can't make a video for you. But I really like these dishes, and I have bought same products in the Russian supermarket, and also for $10. Right now I want to show you how I cook, because I really like cook. I cook since my 14, because my mom was very очень занята все время, because my mom work hard on free works day and night. She works 24 hours in day, and I could not see her in our home, and I want to help her, and I cook and clean. I cook different dishes and clean our flat to help my mom. I like cook everything, every traditional Russian food, because I very like Russian food, and I very like cook. So let's go, let's start. I think I will be a lot of speak in this video, so I like it. So what we need for today's cooking? So I take from my freezer зелень, укроп и петрушка, sour cream, standard sour cream, not nothing, ничего необычного. So we need the same tomato paste from supermarket. We need a lot of tomatoes. This is the most the cheaper tomatoes from supermarket, but I think this is good and no matter. So we need turkey. I very like turkey. I buy turkey always on the discounts, and I have bought this turkey for $2. This is really, really good discount for turkey. So I have slivki. Don't know how it would be on English. Okay. because я уже готовила с этими. Мой телефон садится. Я уже готовила с этими сливками, но по запаху нормально. Почему бы их не добавить, да? Я всегда так делаю. Вот и все прекрасно. Вообще я всегда в готовке использую все, что у меня есть.
Also, we need onion,
a lot of onion. I very like добавлять лук в различные блюда, потому что получается вкуснее. So, first, I want to cut the turkey. and cook at first the turkey, and the next I will cook the buckwheat with vegetables. So I have this this thing. I don't know how it will be on English, and I take one. One turkey. Oh, this is freezing. Okay, this is okay. Not very freezing. Not very cold. I took this pieces of turkey and just cut this four small pieces. So I took this broken knife, and right now we'll cut this turkey, and we'll talk with you about my work. For example, yes, do you know what I'm working from? But today I want to tell you one more about my work. So I'm working a model. I'm a professional model and actress. I have я имею профессиональное образование актрисы. Я училась в своем родном городе актерскому мастерству в Владимире. У меня есть научные степени по эстетике постмодернизма. Я научный деятель. Я печаталась во многих международных, зарубежных и российских научных сборниках. Поэтому я не просто глупая модель, я еще и умный человек. Школу я закончила с отличием, золотой медалью. Я всегда была отличницей, так что я действительно люблю учиться и люблю работать. Я очень ответственный человек. So, right now I'm in Moscow and I have been working as a model for 7 years when I was in Vladimir, when I live in Vladimir with my parents. But when I finished my university, I want to move in the Moscow to follow my dreams, to be a professional model and actress, because in the Vladimir we have not any opportunity for this way. So in the Moscow we really have a lot of opportunities, but this is a really hard way. So how как выглядит мой день? I wake up early every day. So I wake up early every day, and I go to the shower. I do my yoga when I have enough time for this, and I cook for me really simple breakfast like porridge, because I have not time for cook any more difficult dishes. And I go to the, and I make makeup, very strong makeup, and different stylish hair. So, and I go to the casting, for example, and I can have two casting in my day. What is что такое кастинг? Кастинг — это такое место, куда я прихожу, как правило, с бикини и с каблуками. Я раздеваюсь, переодеваюсь, надеваю бикини, надеваю каблуки, и на меня смотрят мои клиенты, мои заказчики. Они определяют, будут ли они давать мне работу или нет. Также они меня собеседуют, они со мной общаются, и уже принимают решение, смотрят на меня, на мое лицо, на мои пропорции, на мое портфолио, уже принимают решение, будут ли они со мной работать или нет. На кастинге может быть может быть 400 девушек, может быть больше девушек, 500 и тому подобное. И поэтому кастинги проходят в очень такой тяжелой, напряженной нервной обстановке. Without food, without water, мы стоим на каблуках на протяжении, например, 4 часов, и потом еще должны собеседоваться с ними, общаться с нашими заказчиками. Это достаточно тяжело. So if casting.
My phone always off when I make video, and this is really really nervous, but okay, I keep making video. So if my casting finish successful, I get a work from my client, but when casting finished not successful, I can get a lot of ugly words from client, like you are very small, you are very teeny, thin, you have acne. Oh no, you can't work with us, with our brand. Or for example, you have iPhone 20? No, iPhone 12. This is old iPhone. Camera on iPhone 12, very poor, very bad. You have to have iPhone 14 Pro Max to work with us, because we are premium brand and we can't work with you, and you are not successful girl, goodbye. Your boots very not expensive, and you can work with us. Yes, this situation were with me, and this is true. And guys, I don't show that I'm a poor girl, that I'm life in poverty. This is my reality, and this is true situation, which happened not only with me and with my friend friends models too. And this is always happens with girls like me. So my phone again off, and what I wanted to say. Yes, and if casting finished not very good for me, I don't get any money from clients, because they refused me, because I'm refused. So I need these castings to take a work, and all my work get to me from these castings. So this is a really important part of my life. Эти кастинги могут быть для различных вообще задач. Например, для того, чтобы я сама себя сняла в видео, сама его придумала, сама смонтировала, сама сделала графику и анимацию и прислала клиенту для какого-то бренда одежды. Могут быть лукбуки. Вы, наверное, понимаете, что это такое. Это отснять, например, всю коллекцию одежды, все позиции одежды на мне, на модели. То есть я должна стоять, немного двигаться, и фотограф будет снимать на мне одежду, как она сидит. Или же это могут быть какие-то показы мод. Я могу run away, you know what is it. Yes, and some like this. So this is the most popular ways of my work. I think I can finish with a story about my work. This is really hard to speak on English about this story and the cook. How can you see? I tell you about my story near the meat, and right now we will cook it on the fire. So I turn on my plita, and right now I will take an oil for frying
this one, and I'm added oil this one, and right now I will fry in this oil my turkey. Great work, Lena. We need some spices for this. I have garlic. I really like garlic. Yeah. Okay. Also, I need spicy for turkey and chicken. Special spicy. Yes, I really like spicy. I like such food. I have not a lot spicy, but this will be enough, I think. Okay, this is salt. Enough. This is enough. Guys, do you think I'm like Gordon Ramsay? Mm-hmm. Do you like Gordon Ramsay? Guys, I want to explain you why my phone very important for me. Because all my work, I do it on my phone. I write a different story for my video. I shoot myself. I make video. Я монтирую видео also on my phone. And my phone is like мой кормилец. Я зарабатываю только потому, что у меня есть этот телефон. So, and while our turkey is cooking, I want to cut the onion. So, guys, if you have any questions about my work, please write me under this video, and I will answer you. And also, what I wanted to say, when casting finished not well for me, I don't get any money from clients, and this casting can be 2 a day, and I can send all my day on these castings and don't get any money from this. Yes, and this is really difficult, and I'm all this day without food, without water, and this is a reality of life of the model, model's life. And someone write me under my videos that the work of actress and model is not a work. Окей. А что ты скажешь насчет того, что я по 12 килограммов ношу сумки из магазинов туда-сюда? То есть в чем еще заключается моя работа? Я выбираю одежду, потом я беру с собой всю эту одежду, потому что снимаю я дома. И дома моя домашняя студия. И я вот с этими сумками 12-килограммовыми, с этими образами, да, которые мне нужно отснять в рекламе, приезжаю домой, в свои апартаменты, в свою домашнюю студию и снимаю все здесь. То есть делаю видео для моих клиентов здесь, у себя дома, или на улице, или же у них в магазине. У них в магазине это самый простой способ, и я обожаю это делать, потому что не надо никуда таскать эти огромнейшие сумки. So, I always show in my Telegram chat how I take a lot of kilograms from shopping center to my home. Yes, how I took it, take it on the metro. How I take it on the street, and I'm like louder, yes? And do you still think that be a model very easy? Okay, say me again, please. And right now I will cut the onion and speak
about hate and haters. Yes. Speak about haters. Yes. So I have got a lot of comments about my video from a very ugly person that I show only my poverty, show only how I try to survive in Moscow, how I try to save my money, how I work hard every day and night. But guys, I don't understand what I should to show you, because I really show only my reality. I work every day, how can you understand? Yes, on my past story, I don't see my friends, I don't go to the interesting place. And Sam always told me, Milena, please show in your video more interesting places. But I answer to Sam, I don't go to these interesting places very rarely, because I have to work every day hard, because this is necessary for my future, this is necessary for my life, because I have я должна зарабатывать деньги. I have to earn money for my life, because I don't ask my parents about help. This is my choice, and my choice would be moved to Moscow and live in this hard situation. Yes, but this is my way, and I love this way. And guys, please stop telling me that I show only poverty. This is my reality. And if you live more comfortable with comfortable salary, yes, in comfortable opportunity, please don't tell me that I am show only poverty. This is my life, and if for you this is poverty, okay, but for me this is okay, normal standard life that I like, okay. And this is really strange. I show how I buy products for $10, and this is normal prices. I don't show how I как что я ем, не знаю, на помойке. Я же этого не показываю. Я показываю all Russians live this life like me, and I don't show how I die, yes, in Moscow. This is my reality, and I don't understand what I would to show in my video. Even если что я должна показывать в моих видео, если я не буду показывать мою реальность. So this is all that I wanted to say. I want to repeat again. I show only my reality. And who think that I show only poverty and don't show my real life, please visit me and live like me, live like my friends, live like other Russian people, because we live all is not in a luxury situation, yes, and we all live the same, and this is standard for us, and this is not poverty. Yes, I am survived. Yes, my work is hard, my life is hard, but this is okay. And when I am crying, when I'm on the video, when I'm go to the work and want to sleep and want to eat and I'm tired, this is okay. This is reality. This is life. I don't know any person who live without these problems, okay? And this is okay for me. And I just show and делюсь с вами своей жизни, и все. What we said to haters, haters gonna hate, and anyway, thank you for your opinion. I want to apologize if I was very rude with you in comments, but this is really painful for me when a lot of people write me about this, about my life, this is poverty, this is I don't show my my friends where I go on my weekend. But guys, I have that weekend for 3 weeks. I have been working every day for 12 hours, yes. And also my phone is broken, and this was really nervous for me. So, but I have very good news for us and for my channel. I want to take a break, to take a rest on the next week, and I want to see my friends. My best friend Lera in Moscow, and we want to go to the cinema. I have two free tickets to the cinema. Меня бренд одежды, с которым я работала, пригласили на закрытый предпремьерный показ французского кино «Анатомия падения». Это победитель Венецианского фестиваля. Also on my rest, I want to make a lot of video about Russia and about Moscow. Sorry that I don't see on you, because I think about English, I think about video, and I think about onion, and I don't cry. You see that? Yes, but not very much tears in my eyes, but okay. So in this on the next week, when I take a break, I want to make some video about Moscow and about the life in Moscow. I live in the most criminal district in Moscow, and I will make video about this, and I will tell you the story of this district and about criminals, about drug addictions, about alcoholics, about migrants, yes, in this area. I want to show you all these problems in our area. So also I want to make a video about Russian metro, Moscow metro. This is really interesting. Five fun facts about metro. Я обещаю вам, вы не слышали и не знаете про эти факты, потому что я посмотрела кучу видео на похожую тему, и никто не говорит про эти 5 самых важных фактов. Поэтому ждите это видео тоже на моем канале. And also I want to show you my day-to-day life without work, yes, haters, without work, without poverty. Oh, and also I want to go to the musical with my friends, and in Russia we have Pushkin card. We have a limit on this card for 5000 рублей. Но мы не можем потратить эти деньги прям на все развлечения. Мы с друзьями купили на этот лимит себе билеты на очень большой великий мюзикл в России, который называется «Ничего не бойся, я с тобой». И мы пойдем на него 21 октября. Я уже жду, не дождусь, когда я это увижу, потому что я давным-давно хотела на него сходить, но у меня не было времени, либо не могли мои друзья. И я думала, что я пойду на него одна, но тут все так сложилось, что мы пойдем втроем. Вот, мои друзья приедут из Владимира, я их встречу, мы погуляем по Москве, насладимся Москвой, осенней Москвой, может быть, где-то даже посидим, выпьем кофе и сходим на мюзикл, и я обязательно покажу вам это. And also I want to make a video about shopping. But this was very happy shopping. I want to come back to the bikini and to the dress. Yes, to the dress. Do you remember the dress? I think yes. because this is a really perfect dress, and I want to do it earlier, but I have no time. Yes, I have to work for 3 weeks very hard.
I very like just eat sour cream like this. Very tasty. I'm very hungry because I'm only eat my breakfast at 8 a.m. at the morning, and right now 4 p.m. and I'm very hungry right now.
Не в моей власти их вам отдать. И не в вашей власти забрать их.
Now is the cooking process. Yes, everything is cooking, and I am cutting the salad. Yes, I want to make a salad with vegetables. I very like salad, how you know.
За всю жизнь не видел, чтобы мужик так махал топором. Сколько их было, раз тебя победили?
Oh guys, this is a really, really tasty buckwheat. I very like it, yes. Not a very clean place, but I will clean it, yes, after my meal. Oh, this is perfect. I very like these dishes, my favorite dishes, and I can eat for a week. And this is fresh, this is tasty. I very like it, yes. Yes, one more please. Yes, oh no. Gordon Ramsay will be proud of me, yes. So this is my dinner, really, really tasty. I don't like meat and turkey and chicken, but I know that I have to eat some meat every day, and I eat it. But I very, very like vegetables and buckwheat. And I can eat only buckwheat with vegetables every day. So guys, I go to eat my delicious food, and I really recommend you try to cook this on your kitchen. And please, if you try this, send me a photo in my Telegram chat, or write me a comment about your appearance, yes, from this food, from these dishes in comment under this video. And I invite you to my Telegram chat, because I show my day-to-day life in this Telegram, and I'm only in the connect in this Telegram chat. And guys, thank you very much for viewing. And if you really like my content and you want to support my content, please click link below video, and see you soon guys. Thank you very much. Mwah.